years old. I live in Chang, Selangor, Malaysia. I learned robotics since 2014. This is my robot. I name it Portable Mini Fan. Since I have just completed level 1, so I only can use a T1 battery, a switch, and a DC motor. This is the fan where the wind blows out. And this is the switch. This is the battery. When the battery is empty, I can charge it here at the USB port. Let me demonstrate how to use. First, let me show you how to wear it on. I can lock it like this, so it will come out easily. Then I can only use one thumb to switch it on. Then I can switch it off. If my hand is tired, I can wear it like a watch. Then I can switch it on